So who's this seer we're going to see?
A mentor of mine. Rescued me from the Empire on Braca and dragged me halfway across the galaxy.
Sounds like you two went through a lot together.
We did. Been a long time since I've seen her. How's it feel to be back on the Mantis?
Good. Thinking about whipping up some curried burra fish. Kitchen looks in better shape than the rest of the ship, kid.
Definitely saw less action since you left.
You're telling me. The spice levels haven't moved. Did you cook even one decent meal for yourself these last years?
I'm not half the cook you are, Grease. And maybe only three quarters the pilot.
Very kind, but the first chance we get, I'm making you a plate of Great Granny Pyloon's umber hash.
My favorite. Can't wait.
Jetta. Must feel good to get back in the cockpit after so long.
Fine. Just getting used to things.
Never been to Jetta. We headed to the city?
Nah, last I heard, Seer was holed up in the desert with some weird hermits called Anchorites. I just wish he'd pick a more lively cult.
We're getting a signal from Jetta.
That's Seer. I sent word ahead that we'd be visiting. Let me put it up on the holoprojector. Hey, Gal, check the holo projector. We got a call from Jetta.
Cal Kestis, it is an honor.
Yeah, hi. Is Seer there?
We eagerly await your arrival. However, a dust storm is sweeping over our location. It is too dangerous for your ship to land.
How will I get to you?
Master Junda has arranged for an escort who will guide you to us.
Wait, she's sending someone else?
I will transmit the rendezvous coordinates to your pilot.
Okay, I got it.
Disembark with caution. Imperial patrols have been seen in the high desert.
Thanks for the warning. Well?
Hey, you made the creeps. I wonder what kind of weirdo she's gonna send to meet you.
And the Empire's there, too.
Not the welcome I was hoping for.
Careful out there. No pointless heroics, yeah?
Grease, have you been telling stories about me?
I got plenty of things to talk about besides you, kid. Shouldn't you be heading out, Cal?
Just wanted to make sure you're all right.
What, do you think I'm not all right?
Your hands were shaking on landing.
You were watching my hands during landing? That's creepy.
Go find Seer's escort. The rendezvous point is up ahead.
Huh?
What'd you find? Time to climb. Hang on, BD. Careful. Stay off the sand, buddy. Don't want to end up a snack. Looks like a prayer wheel. Gunship's heading towards the rendezvous. They're gonna beat us to Sears' escort. I see him. not give up. Gotta respect that. Good find, BD. Looks like a scroll. Can't imagine how long it's been here. Imps.
Found him! You can't beat us. Take him down!
Right here, buddy.
He's got a sim. Converge on the target.
Find the escort before the Empire does. Breathe.
Thank you.
You've been watching me?
Like old times. Surprised to see me.
I thought they'd send someone a bit more, unfamiliar.
I would not be so quick to judge, Cal Kestis. Much has changed since we last saw each other.
I can see that.
Come. My speeder is this way.
Your land speeder? Stormtroopers found it.
Then we will take care of them.
And it looks like they found us, too. You ready?
Just try to keep up, Jedi. Let's take them down.
Where did you escape to?
Another victory.
Cal, we're coming. Let's take it down together.
I'm with you.
We'll pause to survive. Although, very low.
Like you have too. I picked up an ascension cable. See anything I can latch onto?
How's this?
I thought you were off traveling the galaxy. What are you doing on Jedha?
Jedha is part of the galaxy.
Good to know.
I visit Seer from time to time. When I heard the Mantis was arriving, I offered to guide you. We must get to the other side.
Stormtroopers.
Anything? We should circle around and ambush them from above.
I like the sound of that.
How do you know? Peter, pretty banged up one, too. It's a long walk. The reports of hostiles in the area. Should we send out another scouting party?
We're stretched thin, isn't it?
We need to take them down before more arrive.
Just like that time on Nar Shaddaa?
Precisely. I'll follow your lead.
That's a first.
I'm not giving up.
I'm with you, Cal. I have missed fighting at your side.
You okay?
Of course. Unlike my speeder. Even if the storm subsided, Seer is too far to reach on foot.
Nice.
What are you thinking?
Might be able to hitch a ride.
All right. Follow me. You haven't learned to fly yet, have you?
Afraid not.
Then we must find another way across.
There. See it?
I do. You haven't lost your edge. BD seems a step slow. Run to take a joke, Troy. Through here. You're not stuck, are you? Spit. The way is blocked.
Whoa, watch out!
Are you trying to kill me?
Sorry, I thought.
It's all right, Cal. Stand by. I will fix this.
What are you doing?
Restoring the pattern you threw into chaos.
Incredible. That looked exhausting. You need a break?
The storm is coming. I will rest when we arrive at Seer's base.
Where did you learn that?
Dathomir.
You went home?
Yes. My sisters are gone, but their wisdom remains. Ah, the Spamels.